diamond earrings fell out into the cement. And when it fell in, it secured everything. $40, and instead of buying things like rent for a house or food, he took his brother Roy with him and rented out the back of what was then the Holly Vermont building and rented out their back office. So they didn't even have to grab a few other illustrators and inkers and painters, and that's actually also where Walt met Lillian, his future wife, Lillian Bounds. So that's why this corner.
Transactions, withdrawal, no, I'm just kidding. So the Chase building, I know what you're thinking, wow, it's just a bank. Well, you can see the tree's kind of in the way at the moment, but there's a nice dome shape to it. This was the actual original location of the Brown Derby restaurant. So the Brown Derby has a few cool stories to it. It was owned by Robert Cobb. Now, Sid Grauman, who created the TCL Chinese Theater and the Egyptian Theater,
Pluto's fire. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah.
Look at all those colors.
Yeah. that one.
Gentlemen, we'll give you a chance to take photos out here in the courtyard. Let's just meet up.
Nominated for the Disney Legends Award. We receive them at our D23 Expo, which happens every 2 years. Craftsmanship that it takes and the discipline you have to have in your craft. And then, of course, the wand, which represents the magic, right? Because Disney's all about the magic. So we put those three together.
Oh,